Go out about 5 yards short of the first down. He just hugged that sideline all the way down there and picked it up. First and 10 for the Warhawks at the 39-yard line.
Just a great burst. I agree, Bruce. I thought he was going to get shoved out there on the boundary, and he just hugged it and got the was necessary to get the first down. Great play.